Hello my dear friends, I am Sujoy and I welcome you to my first probability video in which I will tell you how to solve a simple probability problem using your Casio fx-991ES calculator. So let's start. A batch of 50 fuses is known to have 10 defective fuses. If 10 fuses are selected at random, find out the probability that all will be good. So here is our solution. Out of 50 fuses, 10 fuses are defective. So 50 minus 10, 40 fuses are good. So number of favorable cases are 40 combination 10 out of 50 combination 10. So our required probability is favorable cases divided by total cases equals to 40 combination 10 divided by 50 combination 10. For that I will use the combination operator and the fractional operator of this calculator. Press the fraction button, 40, press shift and divide button to get the combination operator. 40 combination 10 divided by 50 shift and the divide button 10 and press equals to. So you will get our required probability 0.0825. So friends, this was my small tutorial on probability using scientific calculator. How was the video? Let me know in the comments below. This was my first attempt on making probability videos. If you like the video, let me know. I will try to make some more for you. So if you like the video, please like it and subscribe to my YouTube channel. By subscribing, you can stay connected with me and get regular updates from me. I have uploaded many videos on how to use all 8 modes of this calculator. Mode 1 computational mode, mode 2 complex number mode, mode 3 statistics mode, mode 4 base n or number system mode, mode 5 equation solver mode, mode 6 matrix calculation mode, mode 7 table generator mode and mode 8 vector algebra mode of this fx-991ES calculator and some videos on how to use fx-822ms calculators. Also, I have uploaded videos on numerical methods, operation research, computer science and engineering, statistics and number system videos. So if you want to watch any of my previous videos and my upcoming future videos, please visit my YouTube channel. The link is given in the video description, also embedded in this video. So thanks for watching. See you in my next video.